Yes, class 10th student, it is the short video clip from the topic excretion. The subtopic is hemodialysis or artificial kidney. Artificial kidney is a physicochemical device which is used to remove harmful wastes from blood. It is used when both the kidneys of a person are damaged. There are various causes of damage of kidney. First is injury, second infection, third is high blood pressure. These three causes damage the nephrons. This way, the nephrons are not in working position. Then after dialysis, help in removing the waste. Come on, what is dialysis? It is an artificial procedure of separation of smaller solutes, which are urea, uric acid, salts, with the help of ultrafilters from blood. Come on, what the structure of dialyzer? Dialyzer or the artificial kidney consists of cellophane tubes, which are the artificial pipes that is made up of the high quality of plastic. These pipes are embedded in dialyzing solution, which is kept in a tank. Composition of solution is same to the blood plasma of patient. Two bottles are connected with this tank. One bottle transfer fresh solution to tank, whereas another bottle collect filtrate. Cellophane tubes work like nephrons of kidney, which are the semi-permeable membrane. Here is the figure of artificial kidney. Now come on about working of dialyzer. Dialyzer is here. The dirty blood from the body of person is transferred into dialyzing tank, that is the help of an artificial pipe. Here is the pipe. Further, the cellophane tubes start to filtration work. Then after filtration, the impurities along with this dialyzing solution is transferred into another bottle, and when the blood is cleaned, the clean blood is transferred into the patient body by the help of an artificial pipe. This pipe is connected with renal vein. This way, this tank acts as device involved in separation of the impurities from the blood. Purified blood is warmed and pumped back into patient body through a vein. Here is one demerit with this dialyzer, that it cannot perform reabsorption step of working of nephron. That is why day by day person become weak, but it is only helpful in separation of nitrogenous waste, which are the highly toxic, poisonous, and help a person when their both the kidneys are failed. Thanks.